On June 14, 1777, the U.S. adopted the first American flag. The original flag had 13 stripes alternating red and white, while there were only 13 white stars in a blue field. It wasn't until 1950 the flag had 50 stars, and it remains the one we use today. The 13 red and white stripes stand for the original 13 colonies, while the stars represent the union of our 50 states. So if you have a flag, get it out for Flag Day on June 14th.